Stroke to left by Phillips. And going for second. Paul has a good arm, and he's going to get him. The veteran Brandon Phillips, a no-no. Xavier Paul guns him out.
Yeah, Paul, I think it should be pretty well known. He's got the best arm in our outfield. He can certainly throw. You're down by three runs. It can't be happening.
You know what's interesting about this, Bob? I was wondering why Phillips conceded a single in the fourth.